Hey guys, how's it going? It's end of the weekend. Hope y'all's Sunday is going well. Today we're gonna be doing some playing some Valheim. And I'm just getting my chat pulled up real quick. We're finally making some good progress on this Black Forest base. So stoked about that. Come on. There we go. Almost done, guys. And come hang out. Post. There we go. Alrighty. So, like I said, this evening we're going to be playing some more on our Valheim. And one thing I did notice with this last, I think it was this last patch. Barbie Station. Yeah. They actually added a link for their merch store. So, if you guys like Valheim and want to support them, go check out their merch store, valheim.shop. Super cool. Alright, without further ado, let's get in there. And if any of you guys play Valheim, and you want to join in one of these Sundays, let me know. I always have the server open. So, and no password on it. Always welcoming new Valheim players and making new friends. There's a game coming out in, I think it's February, called Nightingale. And it's in the same genre of game as Valheim, but it's like 1800s, like industrial era style of game, and you travel between different worlds, and I cannot wait for that. Alright, let's see where we were at. No. Blood bags need to go back to the main base. We had just made two trips to the swamp, I remember that. Grab 11. Now I need 6 of them, I think. Oh, only 5. Next one should be done any second. Did I say the next day? Yep, it's getting lighter. There we go. I'll drop off this iron. Almost have our stack of iron again. Alright. Anything here we can bring back? Nothing. Oh, we can probably bring entrails back. Roots that can be used for root armor. I can leave here then. Let's stay here. All right. Are our carrots ready? Healthy. They're healthy though. Not quite ready yet. Plant anything over here? No. So I forgot all about finding turnip seeds, and we had to run along. I read up on it, and best way to find them is run along the edge of the swamp. A lot easier to see them, so that's what we're gonna have to do. Minced meat sauce. What uses medium healing? Okay. Blood bags. It's 4 for a batch of that. We have 10. So we have enough blood bags for 2 batches? Yes. Any more? Okay. Let's make a quick raspberry trip run around the edge. Can't leave stumps lying around. Still not respond yet. One thing we can do is run down and see if those boars are tamed yet. If we have to, we'll drop a few more raspberries. Carrots work too, but we don't have enough backstock. All of these were picked. Ah, there we go. You know, this spot isn't in the fort, but it actually has a pretty decent plateau to make a garden at, and it already has sectioned off areas. A lot better than just having it in the open spots in my base. I wonder if we're strong enough to go up against a wolf. Don't have any healing potions. There's some more raspberries. Oh. See if he comes back. Got him. I thought he was going to turn right at the last second. Let's go skirt the edge over here. Don't want to go too far in yet because we don't have any armor that has cold protection. Run just hit 59. Long ages passed when the Allfather Odin united the worlds. He threw down the Vanir, who could not be killed but instead forsaken. When they tread the earth, lesser creatures jump like crumbs on a drum skin. You will know them when you see them. That's a little ominous. Let's see if we can see any wolves. None from this point of view. Where am I at? Alright. We'll just circle down and end around. Because after the swamp, this is the next spot where we need to go to, is the mountains. I heard a wolf. Okay, that was just a grayling. Alright. Don't see any wolves there. I keep plenty of stamina on standby, just in case. I hear you. There you are. Oh, that was too far over. I'm shooting. Oh, here he comes. Hey. Nice. I'll take a look at that stuff when we get back to the base. As long as we can make the wolf cape, we can withstand the cold. And we'll be able to travel more into there. There's our home. Of course. There we go. Yay, we finally made it back. You stay away from my base. All right. Of course I am. Pair of stuff. Nice. From a dream of death, you wake to death itself. Alright, first of all, let's see what else we can build. Crafting. What did it say? Dragon bed. Those look really cool. And then wolf rug, dragon bed, stone throne, banners, I want to bring at least 10 wood. Okay, I just forgot something that my uncle and I learned. We need to build a portal and bring enough to make a portal where we are going. So, before we leave, I cannot believe I forgot about that. That would trap us. If something happened to the ship, that would trap us wherever it got destroyed. So, to make a portal, I need a total of 20, greater or less 40. Okay. Well, we don't have that much fine wood here. So, we're gonna have to go back and get more. Portals downstairs. On our joint world, we started doing that, bringing portal supplies with us, and it saved our asses a few times. Okay, so fine wood. Right there. Do I have any seeds? Here we go. Here's a few. So we need 40 fine wood. Oh no, you don't. You're gonna go a ways down there.
That.
Come back here. We have 17. Alright. So we had enough for at least one. 15 I do. Alright. Gotta find more. Aha. So much faster. Hey, that is a whole stand of them right there. I only need 4 more of them. Exactly enough. Alright. So let's go back to checking what we need for that. So we have enough fine wood. We definitely have enough gray dwarfies. And we have enough certling cores. Alright. We are ready. I'm so glad I remembered that. And can't sleep at this time. Still fermenting. All right. I'll bring that. And stuff I forgot to drop off. Don't need that. Not that. No. Okay. And certling core. Did I forget to grab the certling cores? Do we have any here? I think I did. Gosh darn it. That's what I get for being in too much of a hurry. All right. Never hurts to get a little bit of the honey with you. Certlings. It's 2 per, so we need 4. Really. Okay. This guy, until we build a proper portal room, actually, oh, where's this station at? This is not gonna work. Is it gonna stay? Oh, nice. Build miscellaneous portal. And when you build the portals, make sure they're writing squiggly on it are facing towards you, or you'll be spawned in between the portal and the wall. Does it not have enough room? Oh. Alright. I did that for no reason, then. That's okay. I'm going to label this C. No, I'm just going to do it simple. Bone mass. Okay. Let's go. On. Oh yeah, that'll work. Let's put. I say cancel. That in there, that in there, and that in there. There. So we are going to be sailing down to there. Let's go. And of course, into the wind. Because why not? It'll change eventually. So I was thinking, if the bone mass is right there, the skirt across here, down to here, hit that spot. Yeah. Got fire arrows, a few poison arrows, and wood arrows. Got some food, stone and wood to make fireplace, and a portal in the ship. Beautiful weather for starting a trip. Oh, there's the wind changing. So right across there. We gotta keep an eye out for a sea serpent though. Technically we're still in the Black Forest, so they won't spawn here. But don't know where exactly it switches to ocean. Like that land cuts over to now we're in the meadows. Okay. That'd be a good spot to build a repair station. There we go. And let's replenish the wood that we just used. Good enough. That does not need repairs. Nice. Alright, let's go. Mark it first, Tyler. There. Down the shore we go. See a boar that spawns by that oak. There's nighttime. Now you can see their eyes. Gray dwarf, grayling, gray dwarf. Brute? Yep, brute. Are they great orc? Looks like a village or something back there. And it's starting to storm. Oh. Ow. I should probably stay a little bit farther away from the shore during a storm. Oh crap, oh crap. No, 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 no. Stop the ship. I cannot believe I did that. That's the approximate location. All right. Let's go get that wood back. 10 wood. Three. Five. Six. All right. Oh, hi. Alright. Jeez, you're swimming away, brute. Almost skill level 30. Really? Where'd he go? There he is. Hey, did I kill? I did kill him. Alright. Let's get this turned around correctly. That's why you don't sail distracted. Come on. Getting caught up on the sandbar, I think. There we go. Thank you, wind. That was totally user error right there. Best example of what not to do. Oh. I haven't seen this before. That's a really nicely built house. This is definitely something new. Best be prepared for anything. That Draugr's. Pretty sure. Yep, I hear the flies. Be very careful. Yep, I see them. So, whoa. Someone saw me. Yeah, I'm not gonna be dumb. I just want to be able to see them. There you are. Really? Draugr Elite, oh boy. Ow. All right. Come on out. There we go. Is that Jogger Elite too? Ow, yep. They dead. They definitely hurt. Alright. Well, let's continue on our mission. I will mark this down as Jogger Village. Well, that's close. That's good though. That's a farming spot for their entrails. I'll fix that later. All right. We keep getting distracted, but we're making some good discoveries, though. Eventually, we need to go strengthen up the walls of those buildings. Probably build a low stone wall around them. And whenever we need entrails for sausages, we just go in there and clean out inside the stone wall. It's kind of disgusting when you think about it, but hey, it's food. Wait, no. That's the traitor. I finally found the traitor. Okay, literally, guys, this is the first time I have ever found the traitor on any of my worlds. I think once you find him, also, he stays there too, so. Right there. Nice. That actually might be a good spot to make our portal too. At least for the time being. Come on. And it's gonna beach me, isn't it? I realize I should have turned in over there, because this is actually a really good little bay area. And a mountain biome's right there, too. This would actually be a good spot for our third base. Is this Hildur? It is. This is the new merchant. This is what she has to offer. So that's a barber kit, helps you change your look. Iron pit. Is that it? Okay. So she really doesn't have very much. Yeah. But this is her locks's radishes. You're a good boy or girl. Howland's pilot. Yeah. You guys are good loxes. Does she have anything else? I got away, but my goods weren't lucky. Okay. And we can't build in her force field, so. Oh. We'll go right over to that building there. So let's go there first. This is awesome. I am so excited about that. Oops. Alright. That one goes away. Hey, run. Finally hit 60. Not really. Yeah, that's what I thought. And every time, it seems like it doesn't matter where we are. It falls on the house. Every time. So it takes 20 for that. Really? Oops. So now we need to build. Otto, where's Otto? Okay. Now we just need to get this bed covered, and then we will go grab the portal. Damage. 54 damage. Well, that time it didn't go on the house. It just wanted to prove me wrong. Oh. There we go. And I have 7 wood left. But that's okay. Because I need that. Nice, it worked. So that is covered enough. Let's go get the portal stuff. And now that we found the trader, we can start bringing back all the all the gold that we find in the crypts and stuff. Oh, well, we have a problem. We need room. So, don't need that. Don't need that. Need that right now. Yeah, this is more like a compound than a house. Where's the writing at? There it is. And label. Boom. Alright. So now we can travel back, fix our stuff up. Well, no, that was a bad jump. Right. And I don't need to drop anything in there. Drop that in there. Nope. Drop that in there. And I put the foods. Ooh, hello. Let's go play. You want their gold now because they drop a bunch of gold. Sweet. Let's go see what she has again. Oh, don't have quite enough. Do I have anything I can sell? Nope. Alright, we'll just drop the gold off here. Darn. Drop that off here. Yeah. Here. Arrows. Where's that? Flinthead arrows. We'll leave these poison arrows here. Alright. We have our poison resist. It's actually quite a ways down there. Down there. Alright. Let's go. Off we go. This time I'll go there. Oh boy. Thread the needle. Woo! All right, there we go. Ooh, and boars too. So we can get boar meat. And of course it has to turn foggy, 'cause why not? It's just not as bad as it could be. Also, looking for any crypts around here. Ow. Looks like there might be one right there. So, I wonder if I can. I don't want to try and sail through that though. Don't know how deep that is. That circle back up and around. I bet you that just circles all the way down. So this is a journey that will have to be on foot, not on boat. Oh yeah. There's the tortoise. Is it sinking? Please don't be sinking. It hasn't vibrated yet, it's not dropping yet. There it goes. That's one. Two more times. It's two. What? Does it only do two times? I must have missed the first time. Whoa! Whoa! That was scary. Nice, we got how much more chitin? 46 more. Nice. Come on. There's the force field. Ow. So I'm going to go out that way and around. Yep. This is going to be a dangerous cove to sail into during storms. All right. Right here. All right. Oh, actually, before I head back and we end this session, I thought I saw, let's see, is that one star neck? All these are one star. No stars. Two more necks over here. One star boar. That's gonna be nice. That's what we want to have. This is what we want to have in our pig farm. Because if there's one star and one no star, it's a 50-50 chance that they'll put out a one-star boar. And then you just trade out the no-star. But he will definitely be respawning back here again. So, that's good to know. Oops. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting to... Can't take my finger off of shift. What I was wanting to also do was... How much stone do I have? I think I'm going to need more stone. Yeah. This is going to be for where I put the cauldron. Where is it at? Miscellaneous fire. Right there. I think I need 10 for that, right? 10. Okay, how much tin do I have? Let's go drop this chitin and stuff off too. Oops. Really? Oh, almost made it through. That stuff cook real quick. Food, material. Crafting material. Fill up on that. Drop that off in there. Drop that off in there. And we have one more stop before we are done for the evening, guys. It's probably better that we did not go through the swamp without our health potions anyways. Probably for the best. Ooh, and the carrots need to be redone, but that can be next time. Sleep. Next time we will be getting resetting our carrots, making a bit more food, and then we will be going up and trekking through that swamp up north. Up down south. 6 medium health potions. Give 75 health. Then we need to do stamina next. I don't have medium stamina. Definitely need to make some more carrot soup. How many of your red mushrooms do we have? 43? Oh, yeah. What was that? Minced meat sauce. 40 health, 13 stamina. Raw boar meat, necktail, and carrots. That ain't bad. And we will also be working on leveling up the cauldron back at the other base too. Definitely. Hey, nice jump hit 41. All right, guys, we made some pretty good progress today. Found the trader. Found a good spot for our next base. And we are getting closer to the bone mass, our next boss. So, I think this is a good spot to call it for the night. I hope you all had a wonderful evening as I did. And I'm super stoked about the progress that we are making. But, well, I will be back Tuesday night for some more Dark Souls and see if I can find my way out of the sewers. So, until then, have a good night, stay safe, and I'll talk to y'all later.